Hey everyone, more on how to green your kitchen, and here we are in our kitchen. Today we're going to talk about the refrigerator, and one of the really easiest ways to make your refrigerator run more efficiently is to keep stuff in it, basically. If you have an empty fridge, it takes more energy to run it. Watch out guys, watch out, the fridge is opening, So, this is my fridge. These are some very curious dogs in here. Do not attempt this at home. These are trained, real-world green dogs. Two things here. First of all, solids hold their temperature longer than air or gases do. And also, the more material or more stuff you have in the fridge, the less air you have in the fridge. So when you open up the door, less air comes out. So there's less air to be warmed back, cooled back down again when you close the door. Because you open this door up, this milk is going to stay cold for quite a while. The air that comes out gets warm fairly quickly. So, is this very interesting, guys? Yeah, okay. Anyway, you get my point. The more stuff in your fridge, the more efficient it runs, the lower your electric bill is, which is the important part here. And these guys will stop. So, there you go. Come to our site, green-house.tv, and tell me what you think. All right? Enjoy. Show me pictures of your fridge. What does it look like? Okay, stop. We have to end the show now.